It's time for this morning's mug shot of the day. That's where you submit a photo with a mug in it somewhere for a chance to win one of our News 8 This Morning coffee mugs. And our winner today is Jameson from Sparta. Look at that picture.
He says his cat was tired, yeah, you can tell, hon, and wanted a cup of coffee while he was reading.
That's a really nice picture. Thanks so much for sharing with us, Jameson. We are going to get you one of our morning show mugs. And now we'd like to see your mug shot, a picture with a mug in it somewhere. You can email it to us. The address is mugshot@wkbt.com or send it to us in the mail, 141 South 6th Street in La Crosse, Wisconsin. 54601 is the zip code. And we're going to get a check on our weather right now.
I think the facial expression on that cat is kind of how a lot of us have been feeling
right.
Since Sunday, just with this gloomy, cloudy stretch of weather we've been in. Yeah.